Poetry does not belong here. I said, well, this is a new category of speaking that's disrupted the industry. This is Poetic Voice.
For those of y'all that are asking, what is happening here?
They said, that's impossible.
Building a better business.
I said, watch this.
You think I'm impossible.
When in fact, our real impact is in our inspiration.
It's inspirational speaking seamlessly blended with spoken word poetry.
We got the rapper.
You think that is logical.
Innovation.
You think you know about me.
They said, our company is too conservative. They don't cry or cheer. They just come to learn. I said, and they will, but they are human beings, right?
You can break me down, shake me. Don't try to rearrange me. No way that you can change.
I said, watch this.
We'd love to catalog Talk today, and he delivered this extraordinary experience.
Sales! Sales!
Oh my God, you rock the house.
It's 8 a.m. at a tech conference. It's 8 a.m. at an apparel conference, and I'm crying. That's the impact that you can have with storytelling.
I got things I could say that would probably change your
view. Sekou had us at the edge of our seats for an hour. He got a standing ovation.
This man wowed me. Floored me.
The messages he was conveying, the reaction was very positive.
I get to help people expand their possibilities, any audience, on any stage, in any media. And don't miss the 53rd Grammys. I love being a poetic voice, and my vision was to take poetry beyond the slams, the festivals, the poetry TV shows,
for Sekou the Misfit,
the theaters, even the films and the videos.
Because I am...
Sekou, we're actually kind of proud of World News Now because you debuted this whole idea.
One big win for Detroit.
So I'm incredibly proud of what I've been able to do for this art form of spoken word.
Sekou brought the house down. He touched our hearts.
The letters I, M are the only thing between possible and impossible. Meaning I'm the only thing between possible and impossible. So every day I choose to do the I'm possible.
This is not just speaking. This is not just performance. This is not just poetry or just education. This is E, all of the above.
Let's go make some magic, shall we?
This is Poetic Voice.
I got that job drop, still a lot. They're gonna have to
watch this.
Me.